quick.
Very well. So with the hot temperature and the little bit of wind shifting back and forth, it was a good save on the house. The house was saved. We lost the barn, you know, most of the grass in the back. They got here really quick and made a great save. And fortunately for us, that's good. Must have started for a while. It must have been going. And then it just being a single barn with not much in it and with the temperature, it just took off. And before you know it, it was down. Just a small 30 by 40 barn, pretty much empty. Gone. That it's that quick. It must have started for a while. It must have been going. And then it just being a single barn with not much in it. And with the temperature, it just took off. And before you know it, it was down. Just a small 30 by 40 barn, pretty much empty. Gone. That it's that quick. The flames just took it. And they did save the house, protected the house, and we protected all the outside exposures, all the houses and barns. So everything went really good. They did a great job. Great save.